I feel like I'm at a concert. Wow. Alright, before everything, the fans, the Malaysian fans have something to say to Push and Esther. Are you guys ready? Alright, 3, 2, 1. I love you in Thai.
ฉันรักคุณ
One more. He's asking for one more, right? 3, 2, 1.
Wow.
And they're showing this the heart to you.
ผมก็รักคุณ
Also
love your guy.
Wow. Alright. Alright, so can you put, take a step? Okay. You want nearer? Cannot really. Alright. Please say hi to Malaysian fans.
Hello, I'm Esther. Nice to meet you.
เขียนภาษาไทยด้วยนะครับคุณสวยมาก
คุณหล่อมาก
คุณหล่อมาก Thank you You're so beautiful
Oh Alright So how do you feel about your first tour in Malaysia?
ก็ตื่นเต้นมากครับที่ได้มาบาเลเซียเป็นครั้งแรกครับแล้วก็ไม่คาดคิดมาก่อนว่าจะมีแฟนๆที่น่ารักมาต้อนรับกันแบบขอบคุณขนาดนี้ขอบคุณมากมากครับ
And let him translate now, wait.
We are really excited to be here, and also thank you so much for all lovely Malaysian fans. Thank you so much.
How about Esther?
ก็รู้สึกปลื้มนะคะไม่คิดว่าจะมีการต้อนรับที่อบอุ่นขนาดนี้ค่ะ
And it's a very happy to be here, and also thanks so much that having like big welcoming to them. Thank you so much.
Alright, Push and Esther got so many fans here because a lot of your fans here watch the drama European series Handsome Cowboy. So I would like to Push and Esther use one word to describe your character in the drama.
Okay, คาแรคเตอร์ก็พี่สิบทิศนะครับเป็นผู้ชายเพลย์บอยเป็นผู้ชายเจ้าชู้แต่ว่ารักนางเอกมากครับอยากได้นางเอกคนนี้เป็นแฟนครับผม
Okay actually for the city is a character is like playboy and then also very love to the pre gang and also he try to make pre gang to love him back yeah.
Okay, playboy is the description he used for his character. And Esther?
Pickaxe เป็นผู้หญิงที่ภายนอกดูดื้อดูซนแต่จริงๆแล้วเป็นคนแบบอ่อนไหวแล้วก็คือรักมาตั้งแต่เด็กค่ะ
Okay, actually for the pickaxe is very lovely and also very beautiful girl. But in the same time also she is very sensitive.
Okay.So let's not talk about drama first. Let's talk about real life. How do Esther describe Push? Just one word. How would you describe him?
He is very charming.
How do you say charming in Thai?
มีเสน่ห์ค่ะ
มีเสน่ห์ค่ะ
เสน
่
ห์ไม่ใช่ charming
How about Push? How do you describe Esther?
Esther, she is very beautiful So cute
Wow How do you say cute in Thai?
Nala
He's acting cute Okay Right, so you watched the drama, right? And you saw that how Push, after 10 years lah, he approached Esther in the drama very confidently and think she would definitely fall in love with him. So Push, in real life, do you approach girl that way?
Yes,
ราชีวิตจริงและปฏิบัติได้จริงที่แบบนี้ไหม
แต่ในเรื่องอะไรครับในเรื่องกับชีวิตจริงจะแตกต่างกันค่อนข้างพอสมควรครับถ้าชีวิตจริงก็เกิดว่ารักใครเราก็จะจีบเขาตรงๆเลยครับ
Okay, in the series is the actress is kind of like playboy but in the real life when he loves someone he really love them yeah we not like become a playboy
okay so how do you approach a girl in real life
now ถ้าสมมติจะจีบกันเนี่ยจะจีบยังไง
for example Esther you really like herHow are you gonna get to know her?
ใช้วิธีอะไรในการที่จะ
อันดับแรกเลยคือถ้าเกิดว่ายังไม่รู้จักหรือว่าถ้ารู้จักกันมาแล้วประมาณเป็นอะไรเงี้ยนะเราก็จะเดินเข้าไปแล้วก็จ้องตาแล้วก็เดินเข้าไปแล้วก
็ so that's power them
จ้องตาแต่ถ้าเกิดว่ายังไม่เคยรู้จักกันมาก่อนเลยก็ค่อยๆแอบมอง
if you want to know some girls but that girls is already familiar he will like focus her eyes
wow just but, look into her eyes
but if you don't know that girls he will like just stay in the secret place just focus that girl
okay Esther does his way work for you
ถ้าทำแบบนี้สามารถจีบได้ไหมครับสำหรับคุณเอสเตอร์ถ้าทำแบบนี้
ได้อยู่ค่ะไม่ได้อยู่
yes so it works wow okay so remember actually this way of approaching girls actually works all right so can we know what actually is the criteria for boyfriend or girlfriend in real life for you too because in drama it's in drama right so what kind of girls or boys can attract you
ถ้าสมมติจะจีบสาวหรือว่าจะจีบผู้ชายคนนึงผู้ชายคนนั้นต้องมีลักษณะว่าลักษณะยังไงถึงจะต้องการ
ฟังเลยมาว่านานจะเอาเท่าเจนไหม
ถ้าจะจีบใครสักคนหนึ่งคนนั้นต้องมีลักษณะยังไงผมชอบคนยิ้มเก่งครับยิ้มเก่ง
ไม่
สองชอบคนที่ชอบจ้องตากัน
So like the girls who like confidence to watch the eye.
Oh, eye contact. Confident eye contact.
3 ชอบคนผมนุ่มครับผม
And also like the girls who have like really soft hair.
Really soft hair. Wow. Who got soft hair? All right, smile, confident eye contact, and soft hair. How about Esther?
ชอบผู้ชายเป็นสุภาพบุรุษค
่
ะ
Like the guys who be like gentlemen
แล้วก็ตัวสูงค่ะ
Also high very tall
ชอบ
เป็นคนเอาใจใส่
And also always take care for the girl
Oh so she's describing push
Yeah
All right so now you're in Malaysia right Have you learned any Malay words or Chinese words that you want to say to fans
Okay พูดภาษามาเลย์อะไรได้กี่เวิร์ดบ้าง
สวัสดีครับสลามัตดาตัน
It's right to learn now
ผมจดมาแป๊บนึงนะฮะ
It's a writing down in the
AgushitamuAgushitamo.
Esther is also trying to learn that. You can say that.
Aku.
Agun.
Agun.
Shitamo.
Shitamo.
Agushitamo. Yeah, that's it. And also, you both actually can learn language very fast, right? Like Push, you can speak Mandarin a little bit. Show to them.
Momota. Momota.大家好我是 Push 新年快乐好久不见我爱你们
You know he's keeping that for a while because during press conference he doesn't want to say this he wants to say to all of you during fan meeting How about Esther, you can say anything in Mandarin a little bit?
No.
No.
No. What's the Esther?
Esther.
Hey, that's very good. All right. So, oh, you want to say hi only, is it? Oh, you have questions for them. All right. So now you don't have questions for them. No problem. Push and Esther's got problem. Got questions for you. So they are going to ask questions, and who gets it correctly, you'll get an autographed poster. Autograph posters. Are you guys ready?
Yeah. Okay.
Ready for the question you're gonna ask? All right, let's start with Esther.
หนูรับบทเป็นใครในเรื่อง Handsome Cowboy ค่ะ
Okay, name of the character.
Okay. Right, name of the character in Handsome Cowboy.
Regan.
Okay, I can't take one. Okay. 3, 2, 1. This one? Yeah. What's your name? No, what's the character's name? Freaking! Correct! 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 Congratulations! You've got yourself one poster. Alright, push the second question.
ใช่ชื่อพี่สิบทิศคำถามก็คือพี่สิบทิศสักรูปแมงป่องอยู่ที่หน้าอกซ้ายหรือว่าหน้าอกขวา
ลองเขียนคำถามนี้ Where is the place for putting the tattoo in the left side or the right side
ว้าว That you must have washed it shirtless I don't know yeah All right, so which is gonna pick up? Wait. 3, 2, 1.
Wow.
Got one?
Again.
Close your eyes. Okay.
3, 2, 1.
You.
Left. Is that correct?
And you? Left.
Yeah. Come on. Congratulations. All right, lady. It's okay. Push gonna pass to you. All right. Be careful for those. Okay. Don't push. Don't push. All right. The next question for Esther.
ละครเรื่องต่อไปของหนูคือเรื่องอะไร
What is the next drama coming soon on dimsum
starring Esther Do you know
The next coming soon drama
God no tao tao All right this is a bit harder okay but down. Okay 3 2 Wait lah you got a poster already right 3 2 1You are my destiny.
Yeah.
Correct.
Yeah.
Congratulations. 这个是泰版的《命中注定我爱你》哦，所以即将要在金上播出了，而且是跟泰国几乎是同步播出的。好，我们等一下再交给你哈。Okay, last question.
那ละครเรื่องต่อไปของ Trigger ชื่อเรื่องว่าอะไร
The next drama coming
soon for Mr. Push. What is the movie? The next drama on Dimsum starring Push. The next drama coming on this year. Do you know? Okay, put down. Okay. The black hand. Okay.
3, 2, 1. You. What? What? Again, please.
Gemaya!
Gemaya!
Gemaya is correct! Congratulations!
now I finally catch one word. Lacon is drama, right?
Yes.
Lacon.
Yeah, Lacon. No, I know Lacon.
Alright, so that's the end of the question and giving away the autograph posters. Now we are going to the game. So just now, the lucky winners, the 5 and 4, you're going to come on stage now and play games with Push and Esther. So lucky, right? So can I have the game 1 lucky winners on stage first? Wait.
Okay, after this, we will have one.
Alright. I must remind everyone, yeah. I must. I must send you a bit. Alright. I must remind all the fans coming out on stage. No speedship, okay? No touching, no hugging. You can have eye contact, Alright, okay. So now, the first game is based on the drama. You can see Esther in the drama, she likes to roll her eyes, right? Whenever she sees Push, she roll her eyes like, oh, again, like that. So we're gonna see the rolling eyes demo on screen first. Then we're gonna have Push and Esther demonstrate the rolling eyes. And then, the 5 contestants are going to mimic the rolling eyes
expression.
Then we're gonna get one winner. The big winner with the most creative eye roll. Alright, so you would like to stand over here first? Alright. Can you watch the roll? Yeah. That's it. The two of their rolling eyes. So, alright. Now can we have Esther and Push demo again the rolling eye expression? Esther.
No.
She must have been thinking of Push in the drama. How about Push? Your version. That's so fed up, right? Alright. So, okay, you're gonna watch them roll their eyes, then you're gonna pick one winner. Alright, siapa dulu? Okay?
Okay.
Are you ready?
3, 2, 1.
Whoa.
Right.
One more.
3, 2, 1. Alright, that's the first high roll. Alright.
Thank you.
Okay, we want to stand over here?
Okay.
Alright, the second one. Mari. Sudah ready, ya? Sudah exercise for your eyes, ya? Alright. 3, 2, 1. Come on, but try one. Alright. Okay, that's the second one. Over here. The third one. Hi. Three, two, one. That's rolling the head. Alright, the fourth one. Three. Wait. I'll do facts. Oh. Right. 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
The last one. When you roll, if can, you hold for a while. So that we can, you know, see the really eye roll. You want to take out the spec? Okay. 3, 2, 1. Alright, okay, that's the 5 version of eye rolling. Okay, let's stand in one line. Stand in one line, in front of it. Depan sikit. Okay, in one line. So, Push and Esther, you're gonna stand behind. You're gonna choose one winner.
Joy!
Who rolls your eye best?
Joy!
Most creative one.
Joy!
Who you want to pick for the winner?
Just one.
Yeah, then you're gonna just stand behind her.
Okay.
Okay? So we're gonna see who will be the best eye roll. They're really discussing. Okay, so you just walk to the one you think will be the winner. What's your name? Nabila. Congratulations, Nabila. You win yourself the big prize. And we're going to have Esther. Esther.
So lucky.
And present. Prize to you. All the editors, don't worry. We have consolation prizes for you as well. Because it's not easy to roll your eyes on stage. All right. Alright, let's take the photo together. You see, I hear the last one.
Selamat datang.
Alright, okay. So how are we gonna divide the groups? Alright, let me divide them first. What do you say in Jianhao Shi Hou Bui? You know the scissors?
Tai Bai Bu.
So, you know that? No, no. Very simple, just one. Come to the right. Wait, wait. You must. Wait. Okay, you win. So you are group A. You group B. Okay, come, you two. Team A, team A. Wait.
Get up.
Okay, you win. You're this group. You're that group. Okay. Got team. So now, dividing them into two groups. So we're going to watch also how they fit each other great in the drama. And then we're going to play this game with the contestant. Claire, Push, and Esther going to kick them. And see that who finish the break faster. Alright? So we're going to watch this. Alright, so we're gonna fight in the two groups. So Push is gonna feed them. Esther is gonna feed them. And what we're competing is, let's see who finish the grip faster. Siapa yang terbarang? Are you ready?
Wait,
I'm going to try.
Don't do that!
Don't do that!
Oh my god, Donna! Oh my god!
I think I wanna. Okay. To be fair. It's a funny show. Alright. Together, and then we're gonna have a repeat. So can I have the winners on stage?